जय श्री कृष्णा,
जय श्री कृष्णा,
जय श्री राम। ओम नमः भगवते वासुदेवाय हरि ओम।
श्लोका नंबर 87।
कुमुदः कुन्दरः कुन्दः पर्जन्यः पावनो नीलः अमृताशोऽमृतवपुः सर्वज्ञः सर्वतोमुखः।
कुमुदः कुन्दरः कुन्दः पर्जन्यः पावनो नीलः अमृताशोऽमृतवपुः सर्वज्ञः सर्वतोमुखः।
कुमुदः, one who gives pleasure to the earth by relieving it of all its burdens. Kundarah, one who gives all the results of the right actions of the wise, whoever do right actions. Kundah, one who rejoices in everybody. Kundah means that one who gave the entire earth as a gift to the great sage Kashyapa. Entire earth means like Kundaha means the entire earth was given away. When the Lord came as the avatar of Parashurama, he gifted his entire
Kundaha
earth.
Kundaha means the person who gave the entire earth
to Kashyapa.
To Kashyapa, okay.
Parjanyaha, one who gives happiness to everybody, just like the rain cloud. Pavanaha, one who purifies everything that is under his contact or with his contact. Pavanaha, Anilaha. Anilaha means one who never sleeps. Anilaha also means the wind. Wind never sleeps, wind keeps blowing. So, Anilaha means one who never sleeps, and the Lord never sleeps. Amritaha.
Yeah, Vayudeva never sleeps because of the wind that is asleep, did
you say? Yes, because he, wind is himself Vayudeva, so he never sleeps. He keeps moving around always. So, he has that much power to move around every time. Amritashah, one who eats immortal food, or one who takes and the one who eats very pure food, immortal food. Amritavapuhu, one who has an immortal body. Sarvajnaha, one who knows everything, omniscient, all cognizant. Sarvatomukha, one whose face or mouth is on all sides. So this is the meaning of the 87th verse. So thank you.
Jai Shri Krishna, Jai Shri Ram. Om.